amorous.
Heart still beats. Desire will never die.
All right, how's okay? We've pretty much repaired those relationships. All right, let's see how this goes.
Resignation.
Looks like we need to head to the right.
An elementary problem, is it not?
Son of a bitch. That would have been nice. Damn it. All right, we got an academic study.
This unkempt study evokes a feeling of the familiar, does it not? Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power.
It's a nice trinket, but I really don't have anyone to use it.
Flame sputters. You must give hope to get it.
But I need to use our torches. Okay, okay. Up. We forgot to change her abilities, son of a bitch. Son of a beach. Let's keep her light up. Hurt.
comfort in company.
That's stress down. Misfire, nice. Final round. That right there is what's gonna prevent this from working. Yeah. Unfortunate.
Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his
nice.
Trade.
Even though the next one's probably the mountain, so we really don't need storage. Shrine. Ooh, we're walking right into a lair. Damn. Not what I wanted.
Look ahead. A place to reflect, remember, and reconcile. We must understand the past if we are ever to be free of it. Resigned to the end of things, they waited for death, and still they wait.
Jealous bitch.
Covets what the other has and plots to take it.
Wait. Change her abilities. Yay, I remembered. We will not be going after the general. You are my heart. Tentacle. probably going to want to move him back one.
A brilliant conclusion.
So that she can do her big chop. Let's get our taunt up. Hit him with a tentacle. Good hit. Crit for 42. Haunt and riposte. Beautiful. So she hits harder. Nice. Remove his buffs. Beautiful. And he's gonna die. Okay.
Unexpected find.
I'll take that win. Come on, for 47. We're not gonna. Not gonna keep it above because we can't use it from this screen, which is annoying. Oh, and I accidentally destroyed it. Like a dummy. Yeah, we wouldn't have made it anyway. What did we lose out on? Yeah, it's fine. Whoops.
The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade.
Gave away, like, I shouldn't have done that. Oops. right, so Sizz and Dab are amorous. Dab, and really, so polyamorous is a thing in the game. Dab just is really loves everyone. That was dumb. I knew it couldn't bleed. Stress down. Their taunt and repose stuff. Good hit.
On to the next. Steady yourself.
Okay, it wasn't too bad.
Insidious fears. There is comfort in company.
Beautiful.
An unexpected find.
Overweight. No bandages. Oof, we have one light left. Coming shambler or
rummage through the
cultist
laden with echoes of indistinct ideas.
I think we already have one of these. We have no light to begin with, so
amidst the spoils,
astroglass
unparalleled power.
Random party member loses one stress. Is that combat or turn start? Turn start. All right. We have the guardian. But not before we have cultists. It's got a riposte and taunt up. After we get rid of your horror.
The pulse slows. Sanity returns.
Really hate all their dodges. Reduce that stress.
A miscalculation, perhaps.
Chop them down. Ow, that hurt.
Steady yourself.
Now we have a bleed. Adrenaline rush. Healed for 15. Resist the bleed. Jesus. All right, this will heal her. Nice. And we do this. We're fine. Everything's fine. Still your thunder. You haven't even attacked that thing. Come on now. Brilliant, my love. Get a little stressed out here. Oof. Hit him with the laudanum.
Comfort in company.
And bolster.
Mistimed as directed.
You have lost many. All your friends are dead. That hurt. Ooh, that really hurt. Find peace. At least we have nothing but a positive relationship now.
Fight through the fatigue.
Here we go.
One less obstacle in our path.
Jesus.
The loathing festers.
Trying to think of what all we have left. We have the Grave Robber and the Runaway, I think is all we have left as options.
And now,
Jesus Christ,
the
dude.
Test of all. There is comfort in company. On to the next.
And then you healed yourself for one. Fantastic. You have a dodge, though. So much for that relationship.
Once again, teetering on that terrible precipice.
Keep healing.
Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing.
Assholes. At least he's not bleeding, though.
It's a rare and wonderful thing. A righteous action.
Damn, son. Here's where he dies. What? Let's blind you. Crit heal.
This is a rare and wonderful thing.
Beautiful.
Sweat soaked brows, unsteady stances, exhaustion takes hold.
Smack him around a little bit. Somehow we survived. Not all of us, though.
In crisis, no gain is insignificant.
Just one bad luck incident after another on this run. None of these are our original party members. Mountain next.
Rest now for a time.
Sprained ankle. We got the runaway. Okay.
Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end.
I think we go cauterize fire starter.
Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry.
Verify the mountains
you
next,
go.
Yep. So we don't need storage.
Experimentation. Your academic instincts serve you well.
Extra action when healed.
Precious relics remind us of a time before the end.
stress relief, definitely.
Something to ease the rigors of the road.
Maximum HP. Reduce the stress. Don't think we're gonna need those. Not optimistic here, but we'll give it a shot.
The Great Ziggurat, Temple of Failure and Regret. Reality comes asunder before our eyes.
I'm done running. Chop them down.
Miscalculation, perhaps. Dissection. An unavoidable end. Slow suffering begins.
Bleed him out. God damn heal. That extra action. Thank you.
mistimed, misdirected. Anxiety foments insidious fears. Steady yourself. This
adrenaline rush
has been tended to.
Yourself. Risk it though. Gotta hit him with that cauterize. Oof. Oof. I'm sorry, what? Why can't you do anything? There we go. You're just lagging.
Dragged back from the brink.
Son of a beach.
Dragged back from the brink.
And that horror. Get him out of here. Finally.
Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing. Steady yourself. A miscalculation, perhaps.
Let's get rid of the debuff. Stress is going to be a major issue with this party.
This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Oof. That was not a fun fight. This next one's gonna be even worse.
The loathing howls.
But we don't have a deacon, so I guess that's something. Let's get rid of their dodges, set them on fire, and chop. Miss me with that shit. Good hit.
In crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
Ouch. Adrenaline rush to heal and get rid of the winded. Blind them. Chop them down. Ooh, meltdown. Ruined any good relationships we had.
Timed. This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Finish that door. All right. We are not going into this final fight with good stress levels.
The loathing whispers. The Collegianus Cathedral. Malign Temple of the Iron Crown. Denier. Chained by its own command.
No stress healing. Zero chance we survive this. Be a crit. Stunned and we're vulnerable. No ranged. That's fine. Here's where it starts spiraling.
Cooperation is the key.
No healing. Set him on fire. Melee. Well, fucked. Not much else we could do there. Morning, Roscoe. Of course, there's a meltdown.
Narrowed Jesus. Eyes, muttered threats. All trust.
Adrenaline rush. Crit heal. All right. No stress relief. All right. We got one lockdown.
Another impediment cleared with impunity. And stupefied.
Off this game topic, the cycle. What do you like in 1 foot 5 hours? Wait, what? Yeah, I understand the cycle, the game. What's the 1 foot 5 hours thing?
A setback, nothing more.
But what I like in it, I like the tasks, the quest system in it. Crafting seems a little... a little bit of a pain in the ass, but I'm sure it gets better over time. Creatures are in it are kind of nuts, and honestly, the creatures are just as much a threat, if not more, than other players. And I like that it's like a persistent world that you can constantly drop into. I only played 5 hours. I haven't put a lot of time into it. Enough for me to get a general taste of the game. I just don't have enough time in the day to play everything I want to play, you know? I haven't run into any exit campers. Like you said, I've only played like 5 hours of it. No, it's not Space Tarkov. Space Tarkov is the game Marauders. How many hours do I have in Tarkov? I couldn't even give you an accurate number. It's not Space Tarkov because the game doesn't take place in space. It takes place on a different world, but it's Borderlands Tarkov.
Let us hope they find peace.
So many debuffs. Well, you may speak English, but your fingers do not. So that's why they're typing different stuff. Meltdown. Ooh. Skill blocked. We can't heal. Damn. All right, we gotta survive the next round. Ooh, that burn. No range, which is fine. And there it is.
Let us hope they find peace. The Odyssey strengthens you.
How does the HP work in this game? I mean, just like any other game, you have a health pool and it gets drained or you can heal it. But when you get down to zero, you're at death's door. And then it's a chance to be get for them to get the death blow, and you can have things like death blow resistance, which stagnant decreases the chance of you getting this that death blow.
Extends beyond sanity itself.
It's like basically you have to eliminate their health pool and then basically get a coup de grace.
Sanctum, adrift in this bituminous nightmare. You have cowered in your crumbling denial.
Honestly, that run went a lot longer than I thought it would. We started that yesterday.
The crossroads.
Ended with
place between places.
Our two original members surviving. Refilled it with another. One person died in the next run. Refilled it with another. One person died. Refilled it with another. It's just, we couldn't get a full party back up.
Making peace with adversity is the very essence of existence. Beneath bloodlust and fury, there is emptiness.
Hey, no worries, Roscoe.
And shame.
I mean, I do want to play more of it. I don't have time.
Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands.
A cut above. Okay. Yeah, definitely having a teammate improves the experience, and like it is in a lot of shooter games.
When you are ready, this rutted roadway will finally take you home.
Well, that's why I don't have time to play a lot of games, because I'm busy playing certain games.
An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these.
I mean, I was just talking to Ego last night. I've got the itch to play Tarkov again.
You were my brightest student, my research partner.
Yeah.
And my dearest friend. Look upon their noble
choosing pain
and be humbled yep. by it.
It's like Princess Bride. We're doing this to the pain. And right now I'm just kind of debating whether or not I want to dive back into it right now or wait for a wipe. Because who knows when a wipe's going to be. It could be another couple months.
The bulwark of your denial is giving way.
Ah, we forgot to redo abilities. I forgot. Nope, Ego has not got a new PC yet. Probably won't for a while. Honestly, I don't need to practice maps in Tarkov. It's just, I've played so many hours of that game. It's ingrained in me. It's like riding a bike. You never really forget. Yeah, I think the new areas that they've changed that I would struggle on are some of the reserve changes.
Are you shaken?
That's reserve has always been my weakest map, other than labs, because fuck labs. The woods expansion, I'm fine with. I think what would mess me up there is like the changes of Sturman's spawn points. He can spawn in a wider area now. And it's a matter of learning those spawns.
Lower your guard. Soften your gaze.
And
it is safe here.
Reserve is just a lot of the underground. I don't know all that well.
Planning and mindfulness.
As I know it a little bit. Not enough as I should.
Listen.
Part of me kind of wants to wait for the lighthouse patch, which I was hoping would be this last wipe. Yeah, that's not true. It's not every 6 months at all. It's like a rough estimate people can give, but it's not true. At all.
Every road a winding torment. Every turn bent on our destruction.
The last wipe was June 30th. I don't think that was right. That is not accurate.
Tread carefully and quickly.
Hold on.
Is swine country.
We can figure this out right now. I want to say it was around Christmas when this wipe happened. Come on. You can load. Overall. Let's see. There is somewhere that tells you. I just don't know where. It used to be on this page. But account life, 129 days. It's roughly 4 months. Okay, so maybe it was June. Fuck me. My concept of time is... You Googled? Yeah, but honestly, with Tarkov information, Google's not going to be your best source. There's a lot of knowledgeable people out there with Tarkov, but there's a lot of people who talk out of their ass, too. And we've seen how well your fingers work with typing, so...
Swine folk, indulging their vileness in the dark.
That was not a good hit. God, it's only been 4 months since the wipe, so... I'd probably guess at least Christmas. So it might be worth jumping back in. Also, the daily and weekly tasks are in the game, so gives you something to work towards, even if you're running out of quests. Third grade teacher was mainly an English teacher and taught us fact checking. When I hit high school and a teacher gave us a BS website to use as facts, I double checked with other websites, and he's like, "Are you using on a different website?" Fact checking. I think you're the only one that sees through the assignment. Yeah, way too many bullshit links that give bad information are out there. That's why I typically do my own research in the same manner. Only hit him for two, but we got through his death. Low resistance.
An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. The loathing festers.
Okay. Thank you. I really, with Tarkov, I really miss the gun handling in that game. Because you gotta admit, there's nothing like Tarkov for the gunplay. Nothing even compares.
Aspiration unites the hopeful.
Hello Kitty, Party Island 3, but what about 2? A close second. Oof. That one's not bad, not bad. Honestly, I probably should have cleared the corpse.
A brilliant conclusion.
26 crit. Very nice. Clear the winded.
Bring out your dad. Stupefied.
Blind? Yes, you can. Finish him? Nope.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Honestly, I think what drove me away from Tarkov was I was playing so much group content, playing with other people, which isn't what I enjoy with Tarkov. I do, but I don't. And it can burn me out of Tarkov a lot faster than if I'm just playing solo. I know I'm weird.
The loathing abates.
Why does the piggy look like a dog caught doing something they're not supposed to? Because he's doing something he's not supposed to either.
You will fight so that others may flee.
Oh, we forgot to name these guys. I mean, honestly, it's not really his house, though. At best, he's squatting. Government dog, then? I mean, they pay me enough, sure. I came here for bacon. I'm getting what I came for. Just because no one was living there doesn't mean it's free property. Nope, no justice for Piggy. Piggy is our supply of bacon.
Oh,
We are all messed up in positioning. Leaves the gas on an abandoned house during the winter for the homeless. They do that, it's nice. I mean, honestly, I think pretty much anywhere with a cold climate does that, at least in America. Like, they won't turn off people's gas during the winter. Or electricity, if they're, like, that's how they get their heat. That from watching Chucky with the family. You mean like Child's Play Chucky?
One less obstacle in our path.
It's clearer winded. In Canada, they turn the electric off. I mean, it's going to be different everywhere, but in a lot of American cities, if there was someone living there, like, they won't turn off service because of, like, an unpaid bill, because of the health risk. But when it gets warm, you better be caught up on your bill, though. Confirmed it. Look, more squatters.
Though it brings no satisfaction. Resentment. The slowest and
pity bitches.
Poison of them all.
I mean, to be fair, I pretty much watched whatever I wanted when I was a kid, too.
A little help, impeccably timed.
Supervised or unsupervised? the 80s. I love it when they screw up your party order. Is Chester still the best boy? In my opinion, yes, he's the best at stress relief. Them all. Oof. Speaking of stress relief, the man at arms is pretty decent at it as well. You screwed up my order, man. Can't heal him if I'm out of position. How you doing, Ivy? You can heal yourself. Considering getting this. Well, just know we only have Act 1 currently, which I assume you already know. Oof. Get a break from Pathfinder. I need to finish Pathfinder.
From the brink.
Still haven't finished my first playthrough. Your second playthrough is Annihilus Shinera. All ranged touch attacks. Yep, so literally the blast.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Some stress relief. Petty bitch.
The smallest variable can make all the difference.
I have not named them yet, Tiger. Let's do that now. We typically go with Dab for lepers. I'm usually the jester. We'll make Tiger the Hellion. And let's go with Ivy for the Plague. Sorry, just dealing with something through Discord, so. I don't want to do the study. We don't have any loathing we need to worry about. Yeah, any party with Tiger in it's instantly doomed. So, can't decide which way I want to go though. None of the party want to go to the cultist, so we'll
perhaps you are
go this way.
Your courage at last.
Always go left. I typically do go left. Hound for dropping a plague grenade that only hit one of them? Come on, dude. Yeah, I made the mistake of not dropping the magnesium rain to get rid of all their dodges. Hit him. We did. Clear the blight. Clear our winded. Kill you.
Mistimed as directed. And now, the greatest test of all. Take heart, and do not relent. A setback, nothing more.
Jesus Christ, dude. Fuck off.
Suffering begins.
Find it funny that as soon as I name Tiger, everything turns to shit.
Self-reliance is a rare and wonderful thing.
Stealther. Lead him like a stuck pig.